Look at Mike's Atcast.
Thanks, Margaret. The St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office says it's found an inmate who went missing from a work detail. The Sheriff's Office says 58-year-old Frederick Haven was in jail on a probation violation. WDSU reporter Heath Allen on your side from St. Tammany Parish with the very latest.
And this guy, unfortunately, just decided that he wanted to walk away and took advantage of the situation and he left.
58-year-old Frederick Haven simply walked away from his workstation at the St. Tammany Parish Animal Shelter last Saturday. Today, after a three-day multi-jurisdictional search, he is back in custody. Haven was doing time in the St. Tammany Parish Jail for violating his probation after being convicted of felony theft back in May. He's just one of scores of nonviolent inmates farmed out to handle various jobs with various agencies, all to save taxpayer dollars. Sheriff Jack Strain says prisoners who take part in the inmate labor program are not violent and not without supervision.
Those entities know that these individuals are at all times an inmate worker and need to be supervised. But even at the sheriff's office, we know that they can be incredibly creative, take advantage of weaknesses in supervision, and use that as an opportunity to escape.
Back in custody now, Haven will now face an additional charge of simple escape. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.